is it? It's your boy Rock the Artist, aka Rockstar West Philly, Mr. Barnell Hill. That you miss me now. I was gonna do an Eagles and Colts video, but I was like, nah, the hell with the Colts. I'm not worried about no other team right now but us. This video is about getting your shit together part two. You see what Howie Roseman just did, my fault King Don't did. He got two defensive linemen. Did my fault defensive tackle. Sue and I forgot the other guy's name. Linval, something like that. Linval, something like that. But King is doing. King been doing since last year. He got Devontae Smith for us. Cam Jurgens. He got damn. But he, my thing, like you get my drift. Howie is putting my fault. King is doing what we want him to do. He's stacking his defense up because he wants another ring. He wants another ring. It's up to the offense, my fault, it's up to the coaches to do their damn job. Nick Sirianni, Shane Strickland, and Jonathan Gannon. Especially you, Jonathan Gannon. I'm going to get to you in a minute. But now, King. Shout out to you, man. I love you. I love you, King, because you've been doing a damn thing since last year. You get a whole bunch of apologize for me, bro. I apologize, King. He got James Bradbury, A.J. Brown, C.J. Gardner, Kazir White. come on, man. And many more. Many more. Let me get to you, Jonathan Gannon, for a minute. Let me get to you, Jonathan Gannon. Jonathan Gannon. You talk a whole bunch of shit, man. Excuse me, you talk a whole bunch of mess. You see what King is doing? He gave you a killer defense, dog. He gave you a killer defense, but you're not using them. You making James Bradbury, Kazir White like crap. Our run game, we can't stop the run game. Other people's run game. Last game was unacceptable, Jonathan Gannon. Unacceptable. Hold on, like I said, hold on, bro. Let me do something for a minute, bro.
Ain't this what they've been waiting for? You ready?
That's what I want. Back in 2017. I want a freaking ring, a parade. King wants a parade. Jonathan Gannon, Nick Sirianni, Shane Strickland. Hurts wanted too. Shout out to Hurts. Hurts is a nigga.
Nightmares come true. It was time to marry the game, and I said, yeah, I do. If you want it, you gotta see it with a clear eye view. Got shorty, she trying to bless me like I said I do. Like a nigga sneeze, nigga please, for the trick squeeze, I'm getting cream. Never let them hoes get in between them what we started. Little nigga,
I hear that.
They love me when I was stuck in their head, and when I departed, I go to get it regardless. Draw like
y'all hear that? Listen to it. Listen to it.
Foreigners in my garage is a foreign bitch's menage. Fucking sucking and swallowing anything for a dollar. They tell me get him, I got him. I did it without an album.
I did
shit with Mariah. Love me.
Soon though, more motivation. Shout out to Cool Cat. Shout out to Cool Cat. Super Bowl motivation. I want another freaking ring. That's what I want.
Rest in peace. Hey, rest in peace. Rest in peace to the parking lot. Phantom so big, can't even fit in the parking spot. You ain't talking about my niggas, then what you talking about? Gangsta move in silence, nigga, and I don't talk a lot. I don't say a word. What's on my ground and that I got, but I deserve. Fuck, nigga. Hold on, wait a minute. Y'all thought I was finished?
That's what I want. Now, I played that because 2017, we was freaking dominant, dog. We won the freaking Super Bowl. This year is our year. How, my fault, King is putting us in position. He wanted help. He wanted all. So offense, defense, Jalen Hurts. Hurts already doing his damn thing. A.J. Brown, Devontae Smith, Quez Watkins, if y'all look at this video from the defense, Eagles Nation, Cool Cat, from Philly 500, Philly Fresh, my brother Lord Brunson, Simone, and all the Eagles Nation, Joey Shakes. Y'all looking at this video, my fault, let me take my time. If y'all looking at this video, y'all see what King is doing. Shout out to Mitch. Y'all see what King is doing. I'm not calling him Howie Roseman. It's King. Because he's King. He's putting us in position of a Super Bowl and parade. That's what he wants. That's why he stacked the freaking defense up. He stacked the offense up. Got A.J. Brown, Devontae Smith last year. What are we doing? Don't worry about what the clown boys are saying. F them. Don't worry about what the command is saying. F them. F the media. F everybody that's talking about us. Get yourself ready to win this division and take the playoffs. Get yourself ready. I'm not going to say it again. Get yourself ready. Like I said, it's not about the Eagles and Colts. I don't care about the game right now. I'm not doing no freaking do's and don'ts. It's about get y'all shit together and get y'all ready, man. We about to freaking go on a freaking run. That's what it's like. I said, a lot of people got us. Oh, we about to be one and done and play. No, no. Don't listen to them, man. Don't listen to these assholes. They freaking assholes. Like I said, I'm going to play this one more time. Free surf. Shout out to Lord Brunson. Now, like I said, King wants a ring. I'm not worried about no coach right now. Y'all know what y'all got to freaking do to win that game, Eagles Nation. From Nick Sirianni, Jonathan Gannon. Y'all know what y'all got to freaking do. Jonathan, I'm not going to keep telling you, Jonathan Gannon, to handle your freaking business. Stop being a bitch and get out your ass, dog. Stop not caring, dog. You effing this freaking defense up. Seriously, Nick Sirianni, like I said, you know what you gotta do. You got Miles Sanders that's freaking hungry as hell, dog. Use him. I still want to see Trey Sermon, dog. Use him two times. I want to see Boston Scott more. I'm tired of seeing these dumbass plays. What the frick you doing? Stop throwing the damn ball. Run the freaking ball. Give the offense time to make plays. I don't want to see no more F ups, y'all. I don't want to see no more drop plays, no more freaking fumbles, man. Like I said, we're not going to win every game, like I said, but I don't want no freaking sloppy game. There's Sunday coming up, we got the freaking Colts. I watched them. They ain't freaking playing. They 4-5, but they're not playing, dog. They ain't freaking playing. They will run the damn ball right down our freaking throats. We got to stop the freaking they offense. They stop the. We got to stop their freaking run game, dog. Get to the quarterback. Like I said, I'm not doing no Eagles versus Colts. This video is about getting y'all shit together. Y'all stuff together. Part two. King is putting us in the position of the freaking ring. That's what I want. The freaking ring. Super Bowl. That Super Bowl, we was lit. Parade, y'all been to Parade? Broad Street? Shit was lit, man. It was lit. I was loving it, bro. Like I said, Eagles, from Cool Cat I love you. Philly 500, Fresh, Joey Shakes, Mitch, Lord Brunson, Simone, Vic, Talks Eagles, everybody, all the Eagles family. Get yourself ready. Stop worrying about the haters, critics, doubters, these clown dick-sucking fans, these Washington Commandos, these dumbass Giants fans, the NFL talking about us. Don't worry about that, dog. Block it. Do like that. Don't listen to him. Do not listen to him. At all. One more time. F and Clown Boy fans, you never will rock to this music. Like I said, get ready, y'all. Hit this like button. Hit the subscribe button. Until next time, Eagles Nation, y'all get yourself ready. Get yourself right. It's on. It's on. Yeah, I'm out. Hurt season, baby.